Er is potentie om andere mineralen te mijnen in Suriname dan alleen goud. Er kan ook naar diamanten worden gemijnd. Dat werd aangegeven door Benjamin Libby, president van de Surinaamse delfstoffenonderzoekbedrijf Haslo Geo Solutions. Op de tweede dag van de Suriname International Mijnbouw, Energie en Petroleumconferentie en tentoonstelling, Surimap. Libby zegt dat zijn onderneming vaak heeft aangegeven dat er diamant voorkomt in het Nassaugebied en langs de Marowijnrivier. Diamanten worden gewoon weggegooid omdat men de stenen niet herkent.
We haven't done much research. We haven't found the source yet, as you mentioned again. We're working on it. We know there are various parties working on it. What we're trying to do at this conference is to kind of gain a bit of attention for this sector, which is not a culture in Suriname. You know, we have a lot of gold mining, and we've got gold miners probably tossing out diamonds from their concentrates all the time. We have no diamond culture here. We're trying to raise kind of an awareness for that and trying to draw attention to it. I was supposed to do a short presentation. I apologize. I was working on it at 1 a.m. and decided that was not going to be efficient. I wanted to talk today about the possibilities for diversifying the mining industry in Suriname. There's tons of potential. The GMB did amazing work back in the 70s on identifying various potentials in Suriname.
Libby hoopt dat hij de aandacht trekt van investeerders tot instituten en overheid voor het diamantenpotentieel in Suriname. De focus is te veel op goud gelegd, geeft Libby aan.
We see iron gold agglomerating everything in the west part of Suriname, and Newmont agglomerating a bunch in the east part of Suriname. And what we're trying to do as an organization and with our partners is to raise awareness for other commodities that could be brought into production on pretty short term. You know, we have recently our focus has been a lot on natural stone, the granites and such products that we think have huge potential in Suriname. There's been quite a bit of research done by ourselves and other partners. There are some very good potentials for industrial minerals as well in Suriname, which we know a bit about, and of course the diamonds. And all of this, what I'm trying to, the three topics I'm discussing quickly here is, are things that more or less fit into current legislation as it is, except for the diamonds, of course, with the Kimberley Protocol, et cetera. But there is potential. I do want to stress that to each and every one of you. There is immediate potential for developing other projects besides gold in Suriname.
Benjamin Libby, president van het Surinaamse delfstoffenonderzoekbedrijf Haslo Geo Solutions. Hij sprak op de tweede dag van de Suriname International Mijnbouw, Energie en Petroleumconferentie en tentoonstelling Surimap.